The incident started yesterday afternoon when these staff and officers realized that their salary payouts for their backdated payments were less and unbalanced throughout all divisions.
No pay slip, no. People are looking. People are looking this place, something you know come through. So people are looking inside no list no payout. List no payout or something. Some people, all officers, only kissim tribe more money than all other people. Now, this play giving belevil of people as a result, people come strike now.
The new pay structure was introduced recently for the parliamentary services staff as a benchmark to ensure fair pay increase for all positions. The Parliament Human Resource Department has shifted staff from one salary grade to another in recognition that their grade 1 level is said to be equivalent to public services grade 5. However, they raised complaints that they never formally received the new position and grade level, and it was unknown until yesterday afternoon when they checked the bank accounts for their fortnight. Some even served there for more than 10 to 30 years.
Mr. Ployer, while I'm in 30 years, na pay him, same me look me go, na me tired penis, na me white caras. Me got 10 pla bubus. Me and pla Mary, come 10 pla bubus. Now, Mr. Monta, so me go slide here, me look 1,000. Me, Mary, play horse race. Fuck you, Mr. Putin, 1,000, Mr. Kissing, pay me 1,000. You tell them good pla money.
They petitioned the management of the parliamentary services not to manipulate the duties and powers of the service officers. They would also want to know what formula was used to calculate the backdated payment.
We want a total review again of this restructure. Restructure means new happiness for everyone. This country is facing economic growth. You know. The government boasts 10% increase in economy.
We should enjoy some of this economy growth.
Grand Chief Sir Michael Somare came out to calm the situation when he said he will talk to the Speaker, Tio Zureno, on their behalf.
Woklo mistake him, ting. What if something is wrong by mistake? Now, Larimba, me go talk to one the Speaker. Be like him, you play. He got all leader, you play stop. You play talk to Kisina. Try him, write him some resolution. Put him down on ting, play, you play on paper. Behind by me talk to Speaker, by you play present him this la. When he may play, you play.
Following the closed-door meeting, the acting clerk of parliament, Mr. Danny Polly, assured them that he will look into the matter immediately. He's also hopeful for the budget session lockup to take place in time. Basina Tayama, National EMTV News.